second test, Joe Wooten. I hope I pronounced that right. He's flying. I bet he'll win today. Didn't take long to come through there. Changed my position, though the sun is still there. I'm looking for the next one. I bet Jamie Rover being chased by... No, it looks like Jason Moreland. The champion, Jason Moreland. Perhaps he wins the motocross title this year. James Robart nearly showing me with Darcy. He's just got that boat right. He's got a go on this test. Chris Hockey was close on his heels last time, but here comes Chris Hockey now after his 10th title. They should come thick and fast. I expect Jason Warner could be the next one down. Hey? He's gone. Here comes the next one. He's going to turn off there. Is that number 5? One in the distance, I'm sure he's coming through here. Unless he's going to the loop. Oh, he's doing the loop. Loop de loo. Yes. Not loop de lie. Nothing's happening here. They're coming now. Who have we got here? Brendan Myers. Number 7, Brendan Myers. Tell by his style and number. This young lady there, photographer for the first time, named Kelly, I think. Ridge is the surname. She's going to be a better photographer than her dad. I hope I'm not getting the background of all those shots that spoil it as the next rider comes along. And that is James Yearly. James Yearly. Courtney Lang's shirt. Get the camera straight. Oh, this is number 5. Riding well there. That's number 10. I think we want to look for number 19, Harry Clark. Here he comes, number 19, is it? There, Harry Clark. Let's have a look. No, number 9. Harry Clark. 18-12 by looks over there. That adds up to 30. Or if you take one from the other, it adds up to 6, doesn't it? If you do it the other way around, it'd be minus 6. This is a difference of 12 from the last sum. As someone comes through here now, is that Harry? Number 6. Like 15 to me there. Are you Harry? I hope you're okay. I hope you're here. I see a light down there. I hope I'm not blinded by the light. Oh, that dark lighter. That's Craig Roper. I think he's riding 18 today. Craig Roper. Third best British rider in the 2K this year. And 17, and Steve Mason, the great runner, Steve Mason. This is Harry Clark, here he comes, Harry. Go for it, Harry, followed by someone else. Go on, Harry. Did you get him? Looks a good rider. He's got one on his back. I think he's a British champion. That Ricky Roper by the looks of it. The batteries are actually going down. Oh, that's going to need to change batteries. I missed one or two, but I've got them before. Willie Hughes, the other Courtney Lang rider. Sponsored by Courtney Lang. Courtney Lang. First time I've used all this battery up. And watch this battery situation. Ryan McDonald, number 32. Ryan McDonald, the experts are coming. Riding his Team Dave Roper shirt. Put his mind to it this year, he could win the expert class. Yes, I said win. I don't think he knows the meaning of the word win. Change, I think. Oh, I don't know what half of my hands are getting cold. Oh dear. Gloves in the other pocket. Now it's the time to change, I think. Number 34. Alex Walton. Alex Walton there, number 38.